things. See, he already sees you walking as Jesus on the Mount of Transfiguration. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Jesus looked on the day of the Mount of Transfiguration, I believe that's what he looked like all the time. Amen? And their eyes were open for a moment to see what the body of Christ looks like. Did you hear that? See, the body of Christ Jesus on earth was clothed in light. Face brighter than the noonday sun. So when your mind is fully yielded to who you are in the Spirit, that's what you look like on the outside, because you got your gate open. And you're letting the glory come out. You're letting the anointing come out. You're letting the presence come out. Amen? Then when the enemy shows up, he don't even see you. He just sees the Word. Just sees Jesus.
Amen.
Sees the Word. Hallelujah. Because you're called to be the Word made flesh.
Yes.
Living epistles written of God on earth as you are in heaven. Sent to carry out a mission. And how many know the Father wants you to hit the target? Jesus. Say, I'm loaded.
I'm loaded.
God the Father. Son of the Holy Ghost.
Lives in me.
He's taken up residency. Ever since I asked him in my heart. I got a brand new start. So I can do my part. Hallelujah.
I'm going to use the head. It's back yonder. I'm going to go back yonder. Good to see y'all.
Yeah. Glory to God.
Amen.
Jim Taylor.
Jim Taylor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord.
Amen.
So who's ready to go steady walking in the power? This is the hour.
Yes.
For demonstrations of his love. Full release is available to anybody who simply believes. Now, I'm a believer.
I'm
not a doubter.
I'm not a doubter.
It's allergic to me.
It's allergic to me. That's right.
Eat right for your blood type. Yes. Others will think you're out of sight, but you know you're in His delight.
Amen.
Because you're now in this heavenly flight. I mean, knowing Him, living within. That's the place. You gotta stay. Because He is the way to make it all okay. Just simply ride. Learn how to abide. Let Him pick up His stride with what He wants to do with you as we simply follow through on our assignments day by day. Making everybody else okay. Because He's anointed you to set the captives free, to heal the brokenhearted, to preach the acceptable good news. Huh? Hallelujah.
A mighty wave, a mighty wind, a mighty wave.
It's a mighty way. Thank you. Thank you.
Hearts will follow you. And you want to show us how to run? Them to come and come to know you intimately. You did it all to make a perfect way that all could come unto the Father.
Jesus, he adore you.
clouds of glory. That'll be the new story that I will come to know. How to walk in the brand new heavenly flow. So let it be that you simply agree with all that I have for thee, and you will see my power move mightily. Just let it be that you simply agree, and I will pick you up and bring you in to all that I've reserved just for you. So just follow through and agree with what I have for you to do, and you will see everything in your way be made okay, so you can fulfill the call that I've placed in the inside of you. So step on over into that place of knowing me within inside of you. For I'm establishing many in this hour. It'll be a demonstration of my love and my power for those that will just simply agree and walk with me. For it is time for my sons and daughters to shine, that my love may run abroad and draw all the lost, and not one would be left, but all that would come to know me intimately, and my love would be spread throughout this world, that all may know. Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus.
In the heart be one with you. Let my heart be one with you.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. King of kings and Lord of lords. On earth as it is in heaven has been granted for those that believe. On earth as it is in heaven has been granted for those that believe. On earth as it is in heaven has been granted for those that believe.